forecast for August 27th by FX Empire. The Nikkei, as you can see, bounced off of the 17,750 yen level during the day on Wednesday. At this point, though, if we can break above the top of the range, 18,500 for the day, we'd be willing to buy because the Bank of Japan continues to work against the yen, and of course, it steps into the Nikkei itself and buys ETFs. We think that we are starting to see a little bit of stability in the worldwide stock market, and that, of course, will affect the Nikkei as well.